Hello. My name is Pat, and I am here to tell you about grana. A granum, plural grana, is a stack of thylakoid discs. Chloroplasts can have from 10 to 100 grana. Grana are connected by stroma thylakoids, also called intergrana thylakoids or lamellae. Grana thylakoids and stroma thylakoids can be distinguished by their different protein composition. Grana contribute to chloroplasts' large surface area to volume ratio. Different interpretations of electron tomography imaging of thylakoid membranes has resulted in two models for grana structure. Both posit that lamellae intersect grana stacks in parallel sheets, though whether these sheets intersect in planes perpendicular to the grana stack axis, or are arranged in a right-handed helix is debated.